वेलकम टू ईपीजी पाठशाला प्रोग्राम। पेपर नेम इकोनॉमिक्स ऑफ डिजास्टर। मॉड्यूल नेम व्हाट इज डिजास्टर, ए मॉडल ऑफ डिजास्टर ऑकरेंस, डेविएशंस फ्रॉम नॉर्म, एलिमेंटरी केयर्स थ्योरी। द मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस मॉडल इज टू अंडरस्टैंड डिजास्टर एज डेविएशंस फ्रॉम नॉर्म, टू हैव an elementary knowledge of chaos theory and how it is related to disaster. We'll first start how disaster is deviations from norm. According to Valero and Letcher 2013, a disaster varies from norm. It is not only abnormal but also outside expectations. Why disaster is a deviation from the norm? That's an important question. It is an event that occurs beyond so many standard deviations from the mean of similar events. For example, if a single wetland is lost because of a breakage of a dam, this is not a disaster. If it destroys a town, then it would be a disaster. According to the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change, changes in temperature anomalies and in precipitation are a deviation from the norm. Across Asia and Pacific, it is linked to increasing greenhouse gas emissions proxies by rising carbon dioxide concentration. The average monthly temperature anomalies are found to have increased and more variable. The major factors that contributes to this weather-related disaster risk in Asia and Pacific are the rising number of people exposed to hazards in low-lying cities near coasts, adaptive capacity, highly